Assalamualaikum and a very good evening to Madam Liza and to all my fellow friends. Okay, as for today, I would like to present about my section for section A. Okay, as for the section A, this is the wording in the common window that has been written in our software. So, from this formula, we will obtain the value for the GS. So this is the value for the GS that has been obtained, and from the position also. Okay, from this, we have been applying the R-locus in order to obtain the waveform. Okay, so this is the result that has been achieved, and then this is our R-locus that has been displayed from the software. Okay. From this root locus, we have obtained the J omega crossing. Okay, J omega crossing that has obtained is 2.24. From the result itself, it is the same. And then when we compare to the theory, it will achieve 2.236, which is it's nearer to the value from the result. So this can consider as acceptable. Okay, as for the next section. Okay, this is from the results, the software also. So this is to calculate the breakaway point. And from the software itself, from the result, we have obtained negative 0.472. So this is our goal that has been obtained negative 0.472. And then compared to the theory, we obtain slightly near to the actual value that has been calculated from the software. Okay, we go. Okay. So this is the command window in order to get the range of stability for the value of k. Okay, from the theoretical, we have obtained k is equals to 30. So we have applied the command window. We have written all what we need, and from that we obtain the g from the previous one. And then go below. Okay, so from the command window, we obtain the value for the k is 30. So it is the same with the theoretical that has been calculated. That has been calculated. Okay. Okay. As for the section B, I would like to give this part. Yes, I did.
Which is 0.10 percentage
2023. All the value of the result is compared with the theory. You can see value of setting time is 23.463 compared to the theory, which is 23.53, which is linear to the theory. So the value be acceptable. For the value of the time, which is 1.8014 compared to the theory, 1.8 months. For the definition, we get a value same as the theory, which is 0.103. Same like the percentage of the shoe, 72.23%. So, it is a result for root locus. We can see that the K for the root locus, which is 70.4, the value of force we get is negative 0.17 plus 1.74J. The repair ratio is, which is 0.0969. Okay, shoot is 73.6. Frequency is 1.74. All the value compared to the theory. So this is the test point that we get from the focus. So for the
Assalamualaikum, my name is Muhammad Shah. So for the part C, based on from the scoring itself, we have been declared for the percentage of shoot, where we have applied formula that from a new. The value that has been obtained is 0.5569 compared to theory 0.517. Same goes with the value of omega n, where we obtain 2.5793 compared to 2.579. As for the next figure, the figure is to adjust the decompression grain, where we obtain dominant force from the value of Z and omega n. From the new value, we have been combined with the equation. Next. From the equation, we choose dominant pole, then we select the point that we desire to obtain KC. From the equation of transfer function, we prepare the equation to obtain the transfer function equation. Then, we obtain the step response. Okay, we have the graph. So, we have the BMV cube, which is 1.17. The percentage overshoot is 16.7. The times 1.52. And the settling time is 3.02. This will give us 16.7% overshoot compared to 15% required. The settling time is 3.02 seconds, which is near to require 3 seconds. Then change the point at the RM, proceed to find the exact alignment. Next, I would like to invite Farhan for part D.
Okay, as for the section B, so this is the formula that has been applied in order to answer the question for section B. Okay, we go to go. So let me go up. Okay. for the Pemamino, we need to find the value for the PM, GM, omega GCO, omega PCO equals to margin. So we apply the formulas in order to obtain the graph. Okay, so
can be acceptable. Okay, thank you. This is our lecture.